Seema Yashwant Pai from Nirmal Classes. Today I am going to do Change the Voice Part 8, that is Past Perfect Continuous or Progressive Tense. Okay, let's start. Now I have classified it into three parts: affirmative, negative, interrogative. First of all, let us take affirmative. Okay, now before starting, let us see some rules. These are the personal pronoun and these are its changed form: I, me, we, us, you, you, they, them, he, him, she, her, it, name. Okay, see, you remains the same, you, it remains the same, it, and name remains the same, name. It means if here it comes Sita, it won't change, the same will be here. Okay, then to do the active voice into passive voice, you should know this table: present tense, past tense, past participle, V1, V2, V3. I am giving only three examples, sir: go, went, gone. You should know this form: see, saw, seen, write, wrote, written. Okay, now first of all I want to tell you what is the meaning of past perfect continuous or past perfect progressive tense. Now see, an action started in the past and continued for some time in the past and still in progress and was still in progress at the time of speaking. Okay, now see, I shall explain you. We had been playing cricket since morning. Now we, matlab children, ya fir students kya bol rahe hai, wo morning, since morning बच्चों का क्रिकेट खेलने का एक्शन स्टार्ट हुआ था पास्ट में, देन इट कंटिन्यूड समटाइम्स इन द पास्ट. और अभी वो जो बोल रहे हैं हमसे, वी हैड बीन प्लेइंग क्रिकेट सिंस मॉर्निंग, एट द टाइम ऑफ स्पीकिंग ऑल्सो इट वॉज स्टिल इन प्रोग्रेस, दैट इज वाई इट इज नोन एज पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस और प्रोग्रेसिव टेंस. Before starting the lesson, you should know the spelling of continuous: C-O-N-T-I-N-U-O-U-S. Past perfect continuous or past perfect progressive tense: P-R-O-G-R-E-S-S-I-V-E. Now see, we had been playing cricket since morning. Now, which is the object here? Cricket. You have to pick up the cricket first. Cricket had been being played, had been being played by us. Changed form of personal pronoun we is us. But before proceeding, let us see some rules. Now these are the golden rules of the structure of the affirmative of the past perfect continuous tense. Now in active voice, subject comes first. Now see here, check it, subject comes first, then verb form of be, that is had, then been, then verb का ing form, देखिए play verb है उसका ing form ing, then object, then since. Since या for जो भी आता है वो, और बाद में जो अदर वर्ड्स है उसके साथ जोड़ दीजिए. अभी क्रिकेट हैड बीन बीइंग प्लेड बाय अस सिंस मॉर्निंग. अभी इधर स्ट्रक्चर देखेंगे, गोल्डन रूल देखेंगे. सबसे पहले आएगा ऑब्जेक्ट, ओके, क्रिकेट. उसके बाद हैड बीन, उसके बाद बीइंग, वी थ्री पास्ट पार्टिसिपल बाय, देन कम सब्जेक्ट एंड देन सिंस फॉर. उसके बाद कुछ वर्ड्स है उसको जोड़ दीजिए, ओके. लेकिन इसमें एक इजी क्या मतलब, ये आप याद रखिए, अगर आपका ऑब्जेक्ट सिंगुलर हो या प्लूरल, हर एक में हैड ही आता है. आपको ये देखने का नहीं है ऑब्जेक्ट सिंगुलर है क्या प्लूरल, यू हैव टू राइट हैड, ओके. नाउ सी, वी हैड बीन प्लेइंग क्रिकेट सिंस मॉर्निंग, विच इज द ऑब्जेक्ट, क्रिकेट. क्रिकेट हैड बीन बीइंग प्लेड बाय अस सिंस मॉर्निंग. नाउ सेकेंड सेंटेंस, यू हैड बीन वॉचिंग द मूवी फॉर 2 hours. Now, which is the object here? The movie. The movie had been being watched, being watched by you for 2 hours. Now, see, here we have written you, it won't change. So, you have to write the movie had been being watched by you for 2 hours. Okay. Now third question. She had been singing a song for 1 hour. A song had been being sung by her for 1 hour. अभी शी का क्या हुआ, हर चेंज्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन सी इज हर, सो वी हैव रिटन हर, ओके. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, राम हैड बीन रीडिंग ए न्यूज़पेपर सिंस 8 AM. ए न्यूज़पेपर had been, ऑब्जेक्ट का साथ ही had been join कीजिए. ए newspaper had been being read. ए newspaper had been being read by Ram since 8 AM. अभी राम see here, नेम का नेम ही रहेगा, it won't change. नेक्स्ट, दे हैड बीन वाटरिंग द प्लांट्स सिंस 5 PM. द प्लांट्स, ऑब्जेक्ट लिखते ही हैड बीन, उसके बाद बीइंग वाटर्ड बाय देम. देम इज द चेंज्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन दे. सी हियर, दे देम. सो the plants had been being watered by them since 5 PM. It had been eating a biscuit for 10 minutes. A biscuit. अभी आप बताइए, a biscuit had been, verb object के साथ had been, उसके बाद being डालिए, past participle, V3 form, eater. A biscuit had been being eaten by it for 10 minutes. अभी देखिए, it का it ही रहेगा, okay? Next, I had been writing an essay since 9 AM. Now you try. Object is an essay. An essay had been being Return. Right, wrote, return. By me. Me is the changed form of the personal pronoun I. I had been writing an essay since 9 a.m. An essay had been being written by me. You should not forget to write by me since 9 a.m. Okay. Now, we have finished affirmative sentences. Now, let us finish negative. Now, I shall rub this. Okay. Now, let us do the negative sentences. Negative. Active voice, passive voice. We had not been playing cricket since morning. Now see, not will come in between had and been. We had not been playing cricket since morning. Abhi, which is the object? This one, cricket. Okay. Now, cricket had not been. You have to remember that. तो इधर playing verb ing है तो ये being होता है being V3 form being played by us since morning. Now let us first see the golden rule of the structure of negative sentences of past perfect continuous. Now active voice में subject. Then verb form of be, that is had, not, been, verb plus ing, object, since, for. See, subject, had, not, been, verb ing, object, since, yeah, for, remaining words afterwards, okay. और वैसे ही पैसिव वॉइस में ऑब्जेक्ट हैड नॉट बीन बीइंग V3 सब्जेक्ट हियर वी हैव टू राइट बाय देन सब्जेक्ट देन सिंस फॉर एंड इफ एनी वर्ड्स रिमेन इन द एंड. Object, see, object, had, not, been, being, then V3 form, by, subject, since, yeah, for, remaining words here. Okay, now let us see. We had not been playing cricket since morning. Cricket had not been being played by us since morning. Now see, you had not been watching a movie for 2 hours. Now you try to do. Now see, which is the object? A movie. Object likhte hi had not been likhe chodo. Uske baad iska kya karne ka? Being V3 form watched. Being watched. By you. You won't change. By you for 2 hours. A movie had not been being watched by you for 2 hours. Now see, she had not been singing a song for 2 hours. Try to do and please copy down the notes also. A song. Kya rule bataya? Had not been likhe chodo. अभी being sung आप verb निकालेंगे sing निकालेंगे be लिखेंगे being being sung song singing का sing sang sung that is why being sung. Now see being sung by her. Her is the changed form of the personal pronoun she. A song had not been being sung by her for 2 hours. Ram had not been reading a newspaper since 8 a.m. अभी देखिए ऑब्जेक्ट ये न्यूज़पेपर हैड नॉट बीन लिख के छोड़िए अभी इसका बीइंग और वी थ्री फॉर्म बीइंग रेड रीड रेड रेड बाय राम अब इधर देखिए नेम का नेम ही रहेगा ओके तो राम का राम ही रहेगा ए न्यूज़पेपर हैड नॉट बीन बीइंग रेड बाय राम Since 8 a.m. They had not been watering the plants since 5 p.m. अभी आप लोगों ने खुद करने का the plants had not been लिख के छोड़ो being with reform watered by them. Them is the changed form of the personal pronoun they. The plants had not been being watered by them since 5 p.m. Next, it had not been eating a biscuit for 10 minutes. Chalo karo object, a biscuit. Had not been being eaten, eat, ate, eaten by it. Dekho udhar, it ka चेंज नहीं होता है ओके तो इट हैड नॉट बीन ईटन ए बिस्किट फॉर 10 मिनट्स आई हैड नॉट बीन राइटिंग एन एसे सिंस 8 a.m. अभी तो आपको ही करना पड़ेगा एन एसे हैड नॉट बीन बीइंग रिटन राइट रोट रिटन बाय मी Me is the changed form of the personal pronoun I. So, an essay had not been being written by me since 8 a.m. Now, we have finished the negative sentences also. Now, let us do the interrogative sentences. First, let me repeat. Okay? Now, our third part is interrogative. Interrogative means questions. This is questions. Interrogative लिखते वक्त आपको डबल आर लिखने का ये हमेशा भूलने का नहीं Interrogative. Now this is active voice and that is passive voice. Now see. Had we been playing cricket since morning? अभी ये कैसा करने का मैं एक अच्छा करके सिखाती हूँ सी ऑब्जेक्ट ओके क्रिकेट क्रिकेट हैड बीन ये बीच में का सब्जेक्ट छोड़ो बाद में डालेंगे बाई के बाद क्रिकेट हैड बीन देखिए स्ट्रक्चर कैसा बनाने का बरोबर सुनिए Cricket had been अभी being played V3 form played by us is the changed form of the personal pronoun we okay so Had cricket been being played by us since morning? अभी structure. Let us see the structure. Golden rule of the interrogative of the past perfect continuous tense. अभी active voice में had पहले आता है. Subject. Been. Be plus ing form. Object. सिंस फॉर और बाद में रिमेनिंग वर्ड्स 8 a.m. 2 hours वो बाद में लिख के छोड़ो पैसिव वॉइस में हैड ऑब्जेक्ट बीन बीइंग वी थ्री बाय सब्जेक्ट सिंस फॉर then remaining words, other words. Okay, now see, had you been watching a movie for 2 hours? अभी मैं परफेक्ट सिखाती हूँ, ये मूवी. ओके, तो आपको कैसा करने का, हैड ये मूवी. अब इधर आपने कैसे किया, हैड क्रिकेट, बरोबर सुनिए, हैड क्रिकेट, क्योंकि हमें इंट्रोगेटिव में करने का है. हैड क्रिकेट बीन बीइंग प्लेड बाय अस सिंस मॉर्निंग. तो इधर उसी हिसाब से इधर क्या आता है, हैड ये मूवी बीन बीइंग वॉच बाय यू फॉर 2 hours. हैड ये मूवी बीन बीइंग वॉच बाय यू फॉर 2 hours. तो लेट्स सी द थर्ड सेंटेंस. Had she been singing a song for 2 hours? Had ये song, object का पहले आपको had 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 डालने का ही है. अभी जितना भी हुआ उसमें हमने direct object pickup किया था, अभी वैसे नहीं. Had ये song been being sung sing sang sung by her for 2 hours? Her is the changed form of the personal pronoun she. Had a song been being sung by her for 2 hours? Next one. Had Ram been reading a newspaper since 8 a.m.? Had a newspaper been being read by Ram since 8 a.m.? Name will remain name, so Ram won't change. Had a newspaper been being read by, sorry, had a newspaper been being read, so we have to say spelling is same but pronunciation is read. It is the literary form of read, that is read. Had they been watering the plants since 8 p.m.? Let us do it 5 p.m. Now, had the plants been being watered by them since 5 p.m.? I repeat, had the plants been being watered by them, them is the changed form of the personal pronoun they, since 5 p.m. Had the plants been being watered by them since 5 p.m.? Had it been eating a biscuit for 10 minutes? Had a biscuit been being eaten, eat, ate, eaten by it. It won't change. See, we have written there. Eat, it. So, okay. Had it been eating a biscuit for 10 minutes? Had a biscuit been being eaten by it for 10 minutes? Had I been writing an essay since 8 a.m.? Had an essay been being written, written by me? Me is the changed form of the personal pronoun I. Now see, had an essay been being written by me since 8 a.m.? समझिए, अगर इधर essays होता है, essays, तो आपको had essays सिंगुलर रहने दो, प्लूरल रहने दो, इधर हैड ही आता है इसमें, पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस में. हैड एन एसे बीन बीइंग रिटन बाय मी सिंस 8 a.m. और अगर एसेस होता तो हैड एसेस बीन बीइंग रिटन बाय मी since 8 a.m. Okay. Now part 8 is finished. आपको बहुत अच्छा समझ में आया होगा. तो अगर आपको पसंद आया, लाइक करो, अपना फ्रेंड्स को शेयर करो और सब्सक्राइब करो. हमारा नेक्स्ट टॉपिक होगा फ्यूचर टेंस. फ्यूचर टेंस में सिंपल फ्यूचर में चेंज द वॉइस. ओके, अंटिल देन, बाय.